Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to the channel. Today we are looking at Daniel Maldini, the son of the famous, as you can see here, Paolo Maldini. Let me get that up for you. Paolo Maldini is his father, playing for AC Milan, has made a couple of appearances for them. Zlatan's one of the only players that have played for both, played with both Daniel Maldini and his father Paolo. So it'll be interesting to see. Daniel Maldini is a more attacking player, can play anywhere behind the striker. So it'll be interesting if he does develop like that and how that performs. 6'1", so quite a big player, 18 years of age. As I say, he has played a couple of games for them in the Serie A already. And it'll be interesting to see how he develops and if he can match his father's kind of career path and if he sticks around at Milan. So we'll jump 5 years on, see how he's developing and go and take a look. A move to Parma is in this situation. Can see that he hasn't also made any appearances for Italy's first team, which is quite a shame. Technique's looking very nice. There are a few more developments here. Physical's quite well-rounded still. At 28 years of age is very good to see. Only recently moved, £4.7 million to Parma, playing 37 games following a quite dry spell of performances, really, for AC Milan. So probably good for him to move on following a period where he kind of dropped out of the team for them. Interesting to see, attacking midfielder, so I'd probably play him in that central role, but you can certainly play him either side with that kind of pace he's got as well. Not amazing finishing, but some decent other stats, along with free kick taking and long shots, aren't awful either. Let's jump again another 5 years, see his latter stages of the career, where he heads up. So still at Parma, by the looks of it, and has played more games for them than he has Milan. A lot of stats decreasing now, 33 years of age, never got that appearance for Italy he might have liked. Has increased to £6 million, but has continued to play a lot more football for them, as we can see. Nothing spectacular still. Best season, probably the one where he played the least games. 26 appearances, 7 goals, 1 assist. So nothing amazing, but a player I'd say you could probably develop better than the AI does in the game, especially with some real training and some good players around him helping develop. £1 million valuation now at 33, which is kind of expected with that decrease in overall ability. Let's jump another 5, see where he ends up and how it's ended for him. So it did end at 34 years of age for Daniel Maldini. Unfortunately, couldn't get the Italian appearances to match his father. Ended up moving from Milan to Parma in his career. Nothing of note, really. Won the Euro Cup with Milan in 2027, but other than that, no trophies to really speak of. Personal accolades, he did get third place in La Giovanna Italia Under-19's Best Midfielder Awards, which, I mean, isn't anything special, certainly for kind of his performances. Overall, though, 332 appearances and 36 goals for two clubs. He's quite a loyal player by the looks of it, but nothing spectacular in his performances, but certainly a player worth taking a look at, depending on where you're at with the save and what team you're with. But I hope you did enjoy, like, subscribe, and all that good stuff, and I will catch you next time.